we're on the side of the river shore, about 2 hours from Clonmel, maybe 3 or 4 hours to go to Carrick on shore. Beautiful deserted riverbanks.